How's it going, everybody? Nick Strickland, Wide Nation. Back here at Columbus Speedway for the second night of the Reaper. Hunter's running a little bit late, but he'll be here in just a second. They're doing driver's meeting right now, and they're going to roll it in a little bit, and then we'll get some hot laps going. Be right back. second place. Did pretty good. Car was fast. He said he could pretty much drive it anywhere he wanted to. So we'll go from there. I think we'll start either third or fourth in the feature and see what happens. Y'all hang on. y'all. That's it. Got a fourth place finish. Pretty good field of cars too. So I think we done good. Cars in one piece. It was really fast. He looked really good out there. Like I said, got fourth place finish. Would have had third, but it'd be all right. Get him next time. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next time.